and then sustain it if you do enough early. Millsap did enough early there because Gary Harris gave an easy feed.
4 or 5 threes in a row and just keep attacking the rim.
Gary Harris turns the corner, dump it, and Millsap scoops it in. What an unselfish play by Gary Harris.